Good evening and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. 11 days ago, Sachin Waze was arrested by the NIA. For 11 days, there was an echo chamber that was caught off guard but remained determined to peddle a narrative that this was all one case of one bad apple. A singular cop gone rogue. They tried and tried and tried and tried to hang on to this claim, but the web of conspiracies, the nexus of lies, and the entire racket at work is unraveling swiftly. The attempt to divide the probe and derail and delay the truth has failed. Now that the Thane court has ordered that one agency, the NIA, will handle the case of both the Antilia bomb scare and Mansukh Hirin's murder. The NIA is looking to book Sachin Waze under harsh sections of terrorist acts under the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act. Waze's aide and fellow Mumbai police officer, another very controversial man, Riyazuddin Qazi, we are told is turning a prover against Waze. So is the falling out of people who work together. More details of what was happening at the hotel where Sachin Waze was present before gelatin sticks were placed near Antilia have been unearthed. Who was the ringleader and taskmaster for Sachin Waze? Who was Waze extorting for? Who did Waze, if he did, organize the killing for? Who was the reason that despite the Scorpio being present at the Mumbai police headquarters just days before the Antilia incident, no one said anything? Viewers, the syndicate is shaking in its boots and it is only a matter of time before the big names become public. We have three big debates today, this evening, viewers. Three big debates. First, NIA taking over in the Waze case. Without doubt, I'm absolutely sure, excuse me, that the mastermind is going to be caught. Debate number two this evening. The comment of Mamata Banerjee, where she says, talks about outsider goons who wear saffron. What's the problem Mamata has with saffron? That's debate number two. And debate number three. Debate number three this evening is that the Delhi bill and allegations by the Aam Aadmi Party that its powers are being encroached on. This raises a storm in Parliament. The face-off continues. Debate number three. And here are the headlines. This Wednesday evening on The Debate Tonight. NIA takes over both cases in Mumbai. Sachin Waze's aides arrested, handed over by the ATS. NIA invokes UAPA charges and investigates the plot against India. Will all names emerge now? Political emergency in Maharashtra. Back-to-back meetings to douse the Waze and Vasooli fire. Controversy over Mamata's goons and saffron remark, the outsider debate blows up in Bengal. Prime Minister Modi hits back, tells Mamata Banerjee no Indian is an outsider on Indian soil. And the Delhi bill debate raises a storm in Parliament. The Aam Aadmi Party and the government face-off continues.